Member of Parliament Geoffrey Kingangi has called on the Embu County Government to supplement the National Government Constituency's Development Fund bursary kitty to benefit more learners from underprivileged backgrounds. Kingangi noted that economic hardships occasioned by the COVID-19 pandemic has seen the number of applicants in his constituency double this year. Here are the details of this and other stories in our county news roundup.
Speaking at Kiritiri Market when disbursing bursaries worth 17 million shillings, Mbere South MP Geoffrey Kingangi said many families in the area are struggling financially due to COVID-19 disruptions.
Tunaomba kama ni kaunti wakipeana, wajaribu kupeana ndio supplement yo. Na wapeane wiki hii, manake watoto sasa ni wameenda holiday 1 week. In a week's time, watakuwa merudi shule.
In Nairobi, members of the Shona community in Kenya have received the final certificate of registration, granting them recognition as citizens. On December 12, 2020, the Shona community was formally recognized following a decree by President Uhuru Kenyatta. The Shonas arrived in Kenya in 1959 from Zimbabwe as Christian missionaries.
My government, and including my president, really appreciates this. This shows compassion, this shows humaneness, this shows that we are one people.
That Zimbabwe will also have dual citizenship. Mukisha pasta passport yenu, mufanye hiyo safari na mutambulike hata huko ili muwe na citizenship ya nchi mbili.
In Meru, a police officer from Lare Police Station, Igembe North Sub-County, is nursing a cut on his left hand after being injured by a suspect he had gone to arrest. According to the OCS Lare Police Station Ezra Sambu, the incident happened when three police officers had gone to the home of the suspect to arrest him for stealing cattle.
Mutu kama ni mwalifu, akubali tu akisalimisha kwa polisi, ndio mambo ndio kama ni kustakiwa astakiwe, lakini hii akusema hata shikwa na kuleta furuku, hiyo hatuwezi kubali, tutamfuatilia mpaka tumshike.
In Nairobi, second-hand vehicle dealer Autoparks has started operations, banking on loyalty program and after-sales program to drive its business.
We are offering you with the cars that have been inspected and serviced. This means that any part that is damaged, we are going to replace it for you. And this is a value added on. You are not able to get this with the normal second-hand cars that are in the market.
A family in Kasar-